Hello, in this short video, we are going to show you how to create a subscription circle for all the users whose posts you don't want to miss. There are a couple of ways to create the circle, but we're going to start from scratch. So go to the People tab on your desktop, then click Your Circles. Next, go to the first place in the list of circles and click the New Circle button, shown here as an empty circle with a big plus symbol in it. Name the circle Subscriptions and hit Create. We can now add people to this circle by typing their name or dragging them into the circle from the list of people I follow. I'm going to add a friend of mine, Alexis Dem, here on this page. First, I click the new subscription circle I created so it loads up in the top part of my screen. Then, I click Add a Person and start typing Alexis's name. When I see her profile pop up, I click on her, and now Alexis is in my subscribed circle. But that's not the end. To enable notifications for this circle, we are going to go back to the home stream, then click over to the new subscription circle at the top of the home screen. If you don't see the name of the circle, click the More link and locate it from your list. Once you've loaded the circle into your screen, look to the right side of the page. There's going to be a card that shows who's in the circle, as well as an option to turn on notifications. That's what we actually need to do. You can also adjust whether or not the posts show up in your home stream using the cog here, and that's up to your own personal preference. Now, the next time Alexis posts something, I'm going to get a notification in my notification tray. If I have either phone or email notifications enabled for subscribed circles, I will get that notification as well. Those are called push notifications, but the subscription itself really relates to the bell icon we clicked on earlier. This is a really important distinction, and people get very confused by it. Now let's subscribe to someone else, one of my favorite brands, Sprout Social. To do that, I simply locate one of Sprout Social's latest posts, hover over their name, and add them to the subscriptions circle. Now, since that circle automatically sends me notifications anytime someone in it makes a post, I will also be able to keep tabs on them. You can imagine how this will turn into notification overload if you subscribe to too many profiles and pages. I would recommend reviewing these profiles periodically and making adjustments to your subscription.